The Northeastern Educational Intermediate Unit and our Instructional Television member schools present Artist of the Week.
It's really calming, I guess. When I sit down at the piano, I get home, I'm really stressed out sometimes, and it just relieves a lot of stress and just makes me happy. When I was in 7th and 8th grade, my choral director, Mrs. Sweeney, when she was absent, I would sometimes fill in. I found that I really liked showing and teaching other kids what I knew and how I could help them at a more personal level. And I thought that that's what I wanted to do, teach and sing.
Two hearts that beat as one, our lives have just begun.
I'm the worship director for my church youth group. I'm treasurer of student council. I am a member of the National Honor Society, and I have gone to the county, district, and regional chorus festivals so far. It's one of the most rewarding experiences of my life. Really awe-inspiring, just incredible feeling to sing.